Salutations, my comrades. We are back playing Black Mesa, where we started a new chapter called XEN. I guess we finally got into homeworld of aliens. And now we're gonna find who's making trouble for us. Man, this is awesome. Can I open one of these? God damn it. Oh well. Man, this place looks beautiful. God damn. This place is amazing. Oh. I wish more of a game would be like this. God. We went through like 14 or 15 chapters of generic underground before we got to here. Alright. Forgot about this thing. I can't stop myself from making screenshots, man. How much time did scientists have? how much yeah, time scientists been there to build all this stuff. Man, this is so awesome. Oh my god, really? Alright, I should probably jump from there to here. Sounds like a plan. Let's do it. Can I jump high enough? Or far enough? Oh my god, I did! Awesome! What does it do? Okay, never mind, I just teleported from there. Oh my god! There is literally power in these rocks. Okay, I guess we're going inside the cave. Maybe. Fritting checkpoint. Good. Oof, this place looks awesome. Okay, I don't see any hostiles for now. I don't think I can kill it through water. And I don't want to jump in. No way in my Jose. Please wipe your feet. Screw you. This place is still very cool. Awesome. Apparently we learned how to harness alien energy. This is C. Creepy and beautiful. Okay, what do I do now? Should activate the teleporter or something? Okay, I'm missing something. Where do I plug it in? Okay. What now? Got lights back on. Oops. This was very easy. Man, some of these loading screens are like quite long. Should have definitely downloaded the game on my SSD. Man, so much work went into this. It's amazing. Can't believe it's not fully official. I mean, it's probably partially official. There is no way to do this much work with like no funding or like no permission from Valve. No freaking way. Crystal is missing. What now? I need to power it up. Okay, makes sense. Sonic the Bulldog, Speed Squid, Bar Crab. Man. Tentacle. And another screenshot. This is looking too good. I guess I need to go right there. This is incredible. Too bad everything in here are trying to kill me. Squid. I agree. Man, this looks amazing. Pistols useless against those things. Sorry, my friend. I know you're one of the scientists. At least you used to be. You're not anymore. You're just filthy zombie alien now. What the hell is that? Whoa. fancy. Apparently alien weapons don't do much damage to these things. Or do they? I don't think I can jump far enough. Can I? Maybe I can. Okay. Maybe not. Oh my God. What are those things? Nothing? Okay. Okay, these things blow up. This thing kind of like bendlings. Another forward base of operation. Keep the noise. We actually do a decent amount of damage. If you don't kill them anyway. I guess I need to power it up some sucker. Crystal is missing. Okay, let's look for a crystal. Oh my god, we blow up. Man, this thing hurt. Nice. Okay, activated the teleporter. Do we even need this close? Could have jumped. Apparently I can't deactivate this thing anymore. Oh well. Actually it worked out fine. Run away for whatever reason. Still, this place is incredibly beautiful. I wish there would be more games that look like this. So vibrant. Have no idea where I'm jumping. Okay, I can see it. Overshoot! And now I'm lost. Oh my god, I'm screwed! I'm still screwed, but I'm at least I'm alive. Just double checking. Alright, this thing heals me. Awesome. I was wondering, what does it do? It's pretty cool. Okay, which way should I go now though? I assume I need to follow the red lines. Kill it safe. Detected. Okay, where do I go now? I think I jump straight. Let's do it. Nope. Okay, where now? Still not enough. One more. Nope. Yep. Usually I get annoyed when I just backtrack and walk around, but this place is so beautiful, I don't mind at all. It shouldn't have killed me. I guess I'm not supposed to explode anything. Crap. Sleep, doggies. I'm leaving you alone. I'll seek medical attention when I want to, man. Okay, any hostiles? Man, this thing was hiding. Okay, this is a one shot. I kind of forgot about these tentacles. With unholy tentacles on trying to do tentacle things with me. To me. Sorry. Misspoke. Too many of them. Where do I go now? I guess I should follow water. This is new bodies, stronger bodies. I think I will save this weapon, or should I? Not sure. I think bigger dogs take like 2 shots instead of 1. Oh crap, I forgot about tentacles again. I was like, what's killing me? armor me up. Give me full treatment.
Yeah, baby.
All the alien juice you can give me. All of it. Okay, I need to power something up. Or not. I'm surprised water monsters weren't fast enough to get me. Okay, where do I need to go now? Straight. Loading screen, loading screen. Hey guys, I think this episode went long enough. Thanks a lot for watching, my comrades, and I'll see you soon in another episode. Bye-bye.